Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also prophesied in Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, manzara number 6. It says, it speaks about the battle of Azab, the battle of Allies. And it says that he will be protected from 10,000 enemies and he will win the battle without fighting it. He will be a karu. Now karu in Sanskrit means a person who praises. In Arabic it means Ahmad, which is another name for Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It says he will win the battle without fighting it. Talking about the battle of Azab, which was won without fighting it. And we know the approximate population, the enemies at that time, were 10,000. It further says in Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 21, mantra number 7, that Almighty God will overthrow 20 kings and he will protect the Abandhu from 60,099 enemies. Abandhu in Sanskrit means an orphan. The other meaning of Abandhu means praiseworthy, which is the translation of Mohammad into English, peace be upon him. So Abandhu in Sanskrit, if you translate to Arabic, means Mohammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It says that Almighty God will overthrow 20 kings. And we know that there were approximately 20 chieftains in Makkah at the time of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam won all of them. And the enemies against the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam at that time was approximately 60,000. This same prophecy is also repeated in Rig Veda, book number 1, hymn number 53, mantra number 9. But the Sanskrit word used is Sushrama. Sushrama also means one who is praiseworthy, which is the meaning of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also prophesied in Agni, mantra number 64. And it says that this rishi, he will not drink the milk of his mother. He will not be breastfed by his mother. And we know Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was not breastfed by his own mother. And Bibi Halima, may Allah be pleased with her, she was the one who breastfed Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is also prophesied as Ahmad, one who praises, in several places. In Uttarchik, mantra number 1500. In Indra, chapter number 2, mantra number 152. In Yajurved, chapter number 31, verse number 18. In Rig Ved, book number 8, hymn number 6, mantra number 10. In Atharva Ved, book number 8, hymn number 5, mantra number 16. In Atharva Ved, book number 20, hymn number 126, mantra number 14. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, besides being prophesied as Ahmad, is even prophesied in several places as Narashansa. As I mentioned earlier, Narashansa is derived from Nar, which means a human being or a man, and Shansa comes from the word Prashansa, which means praise, a man who is praiseworthy. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is prophesied by name as Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as Narashansa, in several places in Hindu scriptures. In Rig Veda, book number 1, hymn number 13, mantra number 3. In Rig Veda, book number 1, hymn number 18, mantra number 9. In Rig Veda, book number 1, hymn number 106, mantra number 4. In Rig Veda, book number 1, hymn number 142, mantra number 3. In Rig Veda, book number 2, hymn number 3, mantra number 2. In Rig Veda, book number 5, hymn number 5, mantra number 2. In Rig Veda, book number 7, hymn number 2, mantra number 2. In Rig Veda, book number 10, hymn number 64, mantra number 3. Rig Veda, book number 10, hymn number 182, mantra number 2. Yajurved, chapter number 20, verse number 37. Yajurved, chapter number 20, verse number 57. Yajurved, chapter number 21, verse number 31. Yajurved, chapter number 21, verse number 55. Yajurved, chapter number 28, verse number 2. Yajurved, chapter number 28, verse number 19. Yajurved, chapter number 28, verse number 42. You can go on only giving references of the Hindu scriptures where Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is mentioned by name. Time does not permit us. We can give a lecture for a full day only on Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam Hindu scriptures. Due to limitation of time, I'll just mention one more prophecy about Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam Hindu scriptures. That is about Kalki.